Wow, and the string broke. That was awesome. Hey guys, it's Radu. Welcome back to a new video. Drones, they are really cool pieces of equipment, but sometimes they can get really expensive. So how do you record an aerial view of a place that you really like, but with a really, really low budget if you cannot afford one of these guys? The answer is, of course, kites. As you can see, what we did today, we have attached a GoPro, but you guys can attach any kind of camera. It can be even a cheaper version of a camera, but make sure that it's something that it's not gonna break. For example, don't put your really expensive phone on it, because if the kite falls down, you can break it. So what we did here, we have a really low budget alternative to drones, which is a kite with a camera on it. And of course, all you need is just some bit of wind, and maybe you will be able to fly it. Just like this. Haha. Yeah, it works. So yeah, guys, keep on watching this video, because I'm going to show you how we built this one and how we recorded everything from up in the sky without using a drone. Alright guys, so luckily today we have wind. I've been waiting for this day because we didn't have wind for like 1 week. And yeah, let's go and let's do it. I have here with me my drone as well, so I'm gonna record everything from up from the drone, and you guys can see how well you can fly this kite and have an aerial view even if you don't have a drone. So yeah, come with me and let's have a bit of fun. Alright, go go go. It works, yay! So what I'm going to do now, I'm gonna attach a GoPro on this kite right here. And yeah, if you guys don't have a drone, because they are really expensive, you can use a kite and have aerial views from a GoPro or any camera that you want. You can even attach your phone, but I don't suggest it, because if it falls down, you're gonna break your phone. So yeah, it's better to put like a cheap camera or something that is strong, like a GoPro. I did the same thing last year. So what I did, I have placed the GoPro in the middle of the kite. If you guys have one of these kites here, always place the weight in the middle of it, otherwise it would be unbalanced and the kite would fall or down, or it will go like in this direction and it will fall down anyways. Right, and it's done. Perfect. So now we have a really steady skeleton even here, not only on the raft that we built last time. And this is where I will be placing the GoPro, right in the middle, because as I said, you have to balance it, you have to balance the weight on the kite. And wow, look at that, the wind is already pushing. So yeah, let's go. We need to be quick. I don't want to finish when we don't have any more wind. Oh my god, it's so hot. It's so hot here, why? Alright. But yesterday was a bit colder, that's why we are having wind now. Because of the change in temperature, so yeah, it's good for us. I Thanks, sun, for the hot air. And there we go. There we go. It is tight. Hopefully it's not gonna fall down or break or something like this. Anyways, we have our GoPro tied to the kite, and I hope that it's not too heavy, because you know the GoPro is heavy, probably heavy like the kite itself. And I need to stabilize it. Our whole thing is done. You can see the skeleton. The GoPro is going to be recording in the front, just like this. And if the recordings are not good enough, probably I'm going to fix it, make it record straight down or something like this. But anyways, I'm so happy about the results, the final result. There it is. All right, our pilot is going, and we are ready to fly it for the first time with the GoPro. It's actually not the first time, because I did it last year, but for this year is the first time. All right. Go, 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 go. Right? Wow. There is a really good wind now. So, okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Flight test number 2. But we need to run, okay? Yeah. Go!
What's happened?
Press record. Alright.
What's happened?
Dummkopf.
Yeah.
I'm not a Schlaukopf, I'm a Dummkopf. I love German, by the way. Flight test number 10. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it works finally. Yay, good job. Woohoo! It works, guys. So probably now you will only hear my voice, but see the footage from above. No, it's falling down. All right, yeah, now there is wind and we can finally record. Yeah, give me the phone. So, come on, Kai, don't fall down. All right, it's going up. So I am actually now currently behind it, so you guys can't see me from the aerial view. Nope, it fell down. Damn it. All right, we're gonna try again. We are not gonna give up right now.
Ready?
Oh, that was a good one. That was a really good one. Hopefully it's gonna stay in the air. Yes! Woohoo! It works. Hopefully it's gonna stay up there for at least like a couple of minutes. Yes, it finally works. So yeah, guys, what I have to do now, I have to take out my drone and get some drone footage. So I'll see you guys later, probably. But anyways, you can see that it works. And this is a really low budget drone, homemade drone, do it yourself with a kite. Yeah, just a kite and a camera that hopefully will not break when the kite falls down.
Up in the sky, I need you to listen, I need you to hear, and don't show any fear. I've been flying from town to town. Yeah. town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Good job, yeah, really good job.
Oh, look at that.
Damn, I hate these plants.
I believe I could fly. I believe I could touch the sky.